Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In the ongoing review series, today I'm going to review the Good Vibes Banana Shine Shampoo.
Before I begin with the review, let me tell you about my hair type. I have thick, dry hair that gets frizzy at ends if not conditioned thoroughly. So, to soften it a bit and control the frizz, I have been using deep conditioning banana packs for the longest time. I have talked about it in my hair care routine video. Make sure that you check it out. The link is given on the screen above.
Though at times applying a banana pack is a tedious task, especially when you are working or have a demanding baby as I have. So I thought of switching to a banana shampoo which is comparatively milder than a regular shampoo. Since previously I knew of only one proper banana shampoo and that was the Body Shop banana shampoo, I started using it and continued for say 4 to 5 weeks altogether. Though this is a mild shampoo and specially designed for weak and frizzy hair, the only drawback of this product is the price. It is priced at Rs. 645 for a net quantity of 250 ml. Now considering the quantity I need for my kind of hair every single time does not make one bottle last very long and I end up finishing it say in 4 to 5 times. As you can probably tell that I've used almost half the bottle and I washed my hair just twice using this product. So you can imagine how quickly does it dry up. So while looking for effective and affordable alternatives, I got my hands on the Good Vibes Banana Shine Shampoo. So let's get straight into my review and experience.
The Good Vibes Banana Shampoo comes in this sleek bottle. The shampoo is priced at Rs. 165 for a net volume of 120 ml. The pump dispenser makes it very convenient to travel around with as the dispenser can be locked to avoid any leakage. The texture and consistency of the product is similar to a creamy banana shake, not too thick, not too runny. Even the fragrance perfectly matches with that of sweet ripe bananas. If you are not too much into strong fragrance, this might bother you slightly for once. However, the fragrance goes away once you are out of the shower. Looking at the key ingredients, it has banana extracts beside sodium lauryl sulfate, which is a little worrying as I prefer my hair care products free of SLS. However, even the Body Shop shampoo has sodium lauryl sulfate in its formula. For those who don't know, SLS is used in shampoos and soaps to make it lather luxuriously. I took a moderate helping of the product and began working on my oiled and wet hair. It does spread well and uniformly on the hair. This product does not lather much as regular shampoos do. The smell seems to fade away when the hair is rinsed. I had to use it twice to get rid of all the grease from my hair. I followed the shampoo up with a banana conditioner from the same range. Well, the shampoo and the conditioner did leave my hair soft and manageable. The hair tips felt less dry and properly conditioned. I did not find any knots as well.
If I compare the two products, I did not find much difference in the fragrance, texture and overall quality. However, there's a very big difference in the prices. Both being mild shampoos, they had similar results on my hair. My hair felt more manageable, soft and less frizzy. So yeah, this was my review and experience of the Good Vibes Banana Shine Shampoo. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to share this video, like and comment. Please subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss out on any new video. And I'll see you all very soon. Till then, bye.